play some Paper Mario. Let's see. Sup to Faruda. We got Brightheart. We got PJinx57. We got Speed Slasher. And we got Wootmaster. How are y'all doing? Okay, so today we're gonna, since we finished all the troubles and stuff, we're gonna go through area by area to see if we can pick up everything that we can pick up, which is actually going to be here at the start of Rogueport. So I'm just gonna go by this. Behind the barrels, right side of the small house to the left of. Hey, an email! I like those. Eve. How are you, Mario? This is Eve from Twilight Town. Remember me? After a lot of soul searching, I found that I'm truly happy. I may not be able to forget the hard times or even completely remember them, but I've been thinking things over, and I believe that my sad past paved the way to my current happiness. Is that deep? Anyways, I can't think about that stuff all the time. The kids play all day, then they get hungry and cry and scream, so I'm pretty busy all day, every day. The kids would love to see you again, so please drop by next time you're in the area. Fondly yours, Eve. Has it been 3 days? I thought we talked about that yesterday. Okay, there's definitely one here, I think. There it is. There we go. And then I think we need Boat Mario for this one. Is there actually a spot to do this? Oh, it's all the way on the other side there. Yeah, so today we're going to just pick up all the star pieces and then I'd like to do badges and shine sprites. That's what I'm thinking. But for now, I'm going to focus on just the star pieces and the shine sprites. That's my primary focus right now. Yeah, this is a really good cleanup point. We're not going to get to everything, I think, today, but we'll see. Okay, so I'm pretty sure we got this one right over here. Yep. Okay. Kind of like doing this two at a time here. Wow, it was right there and I didn't even notice it. You're advertising deodorant. Unfortunately, we have to go at this as tediously as possible. Your sister always refers to the state of your room as the bandit's hideout.
Yeah.
Well, is it that messy? Ah, thanks for the host, Buster. You're the best. I've been trying to use the hammer, but I can't get it to work, if it even is supposed to work. So I'm gonna maybe say no. Gosh darn it. Am I seriously going to have to go all the way back? Who wrote this guide? Mario Wiki. The heck? Who knew you could sneak across over there? Pretty sure we got that one. Your family likes to just store things in your room when there's no places in the garage. I could attest to that, or I could understand that, I should say. My family doesn't do that often, but like every now and then, at least they ask too, but you know, I feel the pain. Oh. Get the heck off the thing, Yoshi. Okay, I'm pretty sure we got that one. Well, since we're here. Ooh, I got one winning number. Wait, what? But I have a winning number, a matching number. I don't get it. Okay, whatever. I've gotten like 10 star pieces already.
Unbelievable!
Oh, thanks for the bit, Wolfblade. And welcome to the stream today. How are you doing? I rearranged my monitors today, so they're all nice and like different. I think the bits notification makes everybody jump. The shelf is great. I just gotta they're all out of order. Like it's kind of chaos right now. I gotta re-alphabetize them because I redid the shelf probably a month ago and I just haven't gotten around to really just re-alphabetizing them, which is not okay at all. Why isn't it the train horn? I don't know. It's too much work. Oh, no. I thought you want me to give you mod again? How did you unmod yourself? You could use, what's her name? Mouse person. I think we'll point out star pieces and stuff.
Unbelievable!
Oh, thanks for the bit again, Wolfblade. You're the best. Does this need to be blown up? So that would mean, like, if he's giving me pennies, he's really literally just throwing one penny at me at a time. Oh, why is the phone ringing? This is like the fourth time the phone has rung today. Nobody is home. Quit calling us. We'll be right back. Let's do Stampede. One and one, okay. Has anybody got anything interesting to say tonight? God, it just pops up out of nowhere and destroys me.
Unbelievable!
Oh, God. Oh, thanks for the bit speed. You're the best. Whew. Need like a full-blown recovery after that. Every time I sneeze like that. Oh, God. I've done it 4 times in a row. It's awful. Oh, God. It won't stop. I don't know about on stream.
Unbelievable!
Thanks for the bit speed. On the hammock in the room beyond the sea, in the east of sub-level 1 of Rogueport, accessible with the pipe on the north side of the sea, which requires a spring jump. I have no idea where this one is, actually. Another email. Mario, or rather, the great Gonzalez, I realized that I never thanked you for handling my request, so I decided to email you. I never thought for a moment that you, a former champion, would end up taking care of the wrestling trunks for me. After you left here, you know what Mush said to me? He said, there are some things that can only be understood by fighting. He's an odd one. Mush, he's actually training now. Yes, he's planning a comeback. You should come by the Glitzpit if you get some time. You're just the type of star the fans crave, you know? Take care, Jolene. Thanks for the one bit, P-Jenks. You're the best. Speed, this isn't a strong bad email. While I'm here, I might as well grab that chest. I guess I really didn't need to drop down, but, you know, it's whatever. Oh, there's a shine sprite there. The heck? I'm surprised they wouldn't put a wall over there. Sup, Ice Climber Kirby? How are you doing this evening? Oh. You're out house hunting? Oh my god, jump! Wanted to see if I can actually make it. Oops. Oh my god! That had to be too specific. What's up, D-Justice? How are you doing this evening? Apparently, this guy completely sucks because there's one more right in front of the black chest. We'll get some a level up hopefully from this guy.
Yeah.
Ah, thanks for the host, Dolly. You're the best, and welcome to the stream. And now we are off to Petalburg area. I still to this day do not know how to play solitaire. You get badges that can change you either into Wario, Luigi, and then if you equip both of them, you get the Waluigi badge. Solitaire is not something I'll ever just see myself sitting down to play randomly. There it is, okay. Oh, next area. I do believe I've gotten this one, so we can go ahead and move on. Actually, while I'm in Petalburg, before we continue on. Actually, we'll do badges later. Because the badges guide is all weird. And all I'm concerned about is just clearing the journal, honestly. Point. It's like not even worth it. It isn't worth it. Easier just to ignore them. Okay, I'm pretty sure I got all the shine sprites here. Oops. Seriously? I gotta jump back now. I kind of wish this game was like Earthbound, where enemies would run away from you after they found out that you were too strong. To the left of the flippable stairs on the first floor of Folktale's castle, accessible with the yellow block, or from the window area on the second floor. Oh, it is this thing. I get it. Which I'm pretty sure I have already done. But I could be very wrong. Oops. Should probably equip the money badge, honestly. Gosh darn it. Hmm. But that's the area I need to drop. There we go. I am almost fairly certain I've gotten everything, but let's be thorough here. Definitely already checked that area. So just one area to go, and then we can head out of Hooktail's castle. Easy. Never used Coop's ability like that. Or that ability, I should say. I never used Coop's. We're out of here. I'm pretty sure Petal Meadows and everything is complete. I don't think there's any realistic reason we would ever need to come back over here. I might be missing a badge or two around the area, but I don't even think I'm missing that, honestly. Man, I do not want to go back to Boggly Woods. How many star pieces are we actually left at? 58. I didn't even know I hit that Goomba at all. No, wait, I do want to go this way. I get this impression that 100%ing games on the Carl 101 show is not something of a desire for most people. Oh my god, there's the phone again. The heck? Might as well save over here. And what did you have for food, Dolly? Did you actually have chicken and waffles? Whoa, I can't believe I made that. Guess I got that one already. Okay, didn't get that one. What's up, Jay Blubber? How are you doing this evening? Yes, I am 100%ing star pieces. Okay, that'll do it for Boggly Woods itself. Now we just gotta do the Great Tree. Give me just a second. Checking a calendar really quick. I just want to see something. Okay. I have not used Ms. Mouse at all. I don't know. Just haven't had an interest, I guess. I think what I need to do with this game is I need to work a little bit less at it. Do like an hour of it at this point. I don't know. Lack there of interest. I have to finish up all the star pieces, and then I have, let's go over this real quick. So the catalog, I've done what I can. All that's left to go through would be everything that's on the moon, in the Shadow Palace or the Thousand Year Door, if you will, and then the Pit of 100 Trials. So for this, I'm all caught up, for the most part, I think. This, I think most of these I just have to purchase. There might be a couple that I need to acquire through areas, but for the most part, that's another task to do. And then this, it's just going to be a pain in the butt because I have to do it. And then, of course, there's the star pieces, which I need 37 of them. There's 100 of them. I've already used one. I am trying to get 100%. I've never done it in this game before. And I've tried like 3 or 4 times and I've just like kind of given up. Gosh darn it. So I'm kind of pushing myself to do it. Down here. Okay, it looks like I got that one. I didn't know these guys were actually here. That's what he looks like he wants to say. Easy. Save 100 million bells. Another was visit 500 towns. Like 500 visits to different towns or 500 unique towns? Sure, we have to go back up now. Impression. So I've been thinking about E3 this year, and just kind of if there's anything I'd actually like to see at E3, so I don't like just rule it out as a complete and total disappointment, like I probably always do. But I'm sorry, I've never read these before. I want to see what they say. Need to go there. So anyways, I was saying what I'd like to see is I'd like to see Halo 6. As much as I hated Halo 5 and I think it should have ended at Halo 4. They've been really Microsoft's been really oddly enough quiet about that game. And I never hear anybody talk about Halo 5. But Arch, the Discord chat really doesn't talk about Halo in general. I love Halo, but Halo 5 sucked. That game can just go in the garbage. Shortcut room. I feel like Halo 5 was quite a long time ago. I'd like to see them finally give a launch date for The Last of Us 2. I'm sure there's going to be quite a bit of Kingdom Hearts 3 at the Sony press conference. So 3 years ago, Halo 5 was out. I'm not sure how much interest I have in the new Final Fantasy, or I should say Final Fantasy VII Remake. I'd kind of like to, I want that to be good. It's what I care about, really. Things would I like to see. I'm sure they're gonna show off Spyro trilogy. Yeah, the Spyro remake. We'll see if we get Sinnoh remakes. I don't know. I think they're more focused on that new Pokemon Switch. I mean, Nintendo's pretty obvious what I would be interested in, you know, obviously the biggest thing I'd care about right now is just a new Animal Crossing. I feel that game is in dire need of a new game. Still saying that. As much as everybody's probably excited for the new Smash, I am not. I'm pretty sure they're probably going to talk about Metroid 4, or Metroid Prime 4. Nintendo's always got a million things that they're going to talk about, too. I just really wish I didn't have to buy an updated version of some of these games, like Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, which is the buy this one, this is the better version, we're sorry we tried to make you buy the Wii U, even though the Wii U was a perfectly fine console as it was. Thank you. Off to the glitz pit. Let me just double check, make sure I got all the shine sprites. Yeah, I did. Actually, while I'm here, I think I have enough for another one. I'm just missing 9 boxes. I think that's all I'm really interested in for E3. Nothing's kind of got my interest. On the Ubisoft side, I would be okay with another Watch Dogs. I really like 2. I thought 2 was a really good game. Even though, from my understanding, nobody played it. And I enjoyed 1, even though everybody said they hated it. why am I back down here? I don't need to be down here. EA, they could just release anything and they'll be relevant. Another email. What's up, Coops? After you found me, Coops, I found a nice hiding nook at a place called Goomstar Temple. It's so cold my shell is frosty, but it's a great hiding place. Great place for hiding. Obviously, I didn't want anyone to find me, but the thing is, I do want people to see how good I am at hiding. You see the bind I'm in? Anyway, spread the word. Come find the wandering hide-and-seek Koopa. See you later, or not. Yours, Koopoke. Okay. See, I would have really appreciated that. Like, if they were like, here, we'll offer you a discount if you have Mario Kart 8 on Wii U. I would have been okay with that. But they didn't. I mean, Runa, I played it. Don't be a troll. You know what I mean. I don't know, is there anything else that I'm missing from E3 that, like, is probably coming up that may or may not be interesting? Oh, Death Stranding, the Kojima game. There was a there it is. I didn't even realize that was there. At least Glitzville is going to be easy to go through really quick. A new Beyond Good and Evil. I don't think I've heard of that. Is there a new Yoshi game? It's literally just called Yoshi. Guess nothing's supposed to happen. Am I seriously not going to be able to get this? Well, I guess we'll see where we're at. I really don't want to sit there and do that all, or do the whole glitz bit just to get over there, but I think I kind of have to. Because that's the last thing for the glitz pit. Might as well save while I'm here. So we're at 70 right now. We need 30 more. Been at this for almost an hour and a half now, so I could be game to switch games. Well, let's see here. Let's do a poll. Go for it. Let's see what people have to say. While you guys are voting, I'm going to go ahead and just look at my badges at the moment. They are not new enemies, unfortunately. I wish they were. I like how you can look at all the stars. Okay, so we seem to have a strong opinion for Mario Party 5. So I think we'll do that. Go ahead and save. All right, people, let's switch games here. Let's put some music on.